Y'all all right?
Yeah.
I tell you, nice program.
Yeah.
Nice anniversary. We wish you a saint. Many. I don't know about y'all, but Lois has been one of my favorite singers. Ever since I've been with Deacon Burgess at the Soul Searching, and she's still doing it. I enjoy y'all. I enjoy everybody. But how many of y'all still got a praise? How many of y'all still got a praise? Now, we're going to move along. What you don't catch tonight, if you don't see us anymore anytime soon, remember October the 5th. I promise you, I'm going to sing, and I'm going to sing, and I'm going to sing. You know when you're on other people's program, you gotta be on me. But I'm telling you, on that day, I'm gonna do my thing. I don't care who like it or who don't, I'm gonna do my thing. But how many of y'all know that Jesus carries you? How many of y'all know Jesus carried you? I want some witnesses in the building. That somebody, when you got up this morning, you were depending on the Lord to bring you through. And you can lift your hand and say, he was the one that carries me. Every day, Brenda, can you help me? Can you help me? Y'all come on with it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Still got some energy. Huh? Oh, God is good. God is good. God is good. I don't know about you, but I'm getting ready. I'm getting ready. My heart is fixed. My mind is made up. God is rocking me right here today for a purpose. And you know, when God wants to use you, you got to let him use you. You can't sit there acting cute, acting sophisticated, acting too proud. Thank you. right, Pastor Smiley, if you'll make your way to the front.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, man.